It was great fun, mostly because of George, you know, and because we were filming in Pittsburgh, and I love Pittsburgh. And I almost turned it down when they offered it to me because I had never met George. I didn't know his work. Mm-hmm. I was married to John Carpenter at the time, and of course, John was saying, you can't turn down, you know, a George Romero film. He is, you know, he's brilliant. He's the master of horror and all of that. But they sent me the script, and I read it, and I thought, oh, gosh, this is so gory and violent and bloody, and, you know, I don't think I can do this, you know. And Tom Atkins is an old dear friend of mine, and Tom was already cast in the film, and Tom was a friend of George's. And so I called Tommy, and I said, Tommy, you know, you're going to do this movie? They want me to do this part, but you know. And he said, hold on just a second.
No problem.
He said, he said, you don't understand. You know, George has a very specific style in mind of the way he's going to be filming this. And he's doing it like a comic book. You know, it's based on the comic books, and it's going to be very, he said, you've got to do it. You've just got to do it. So on his recommendation and John's recommendation, I showed up in Pittsburgh, and I'm so glad I did. It's one, and she's one of my favorite characters.
Yeah.